हेलो एस्पिरेंट्स, आपने नोटिस किया होगा बहुत सारे स्टूडेंट्स मेंस टेस्ट सीरीज लगाते हैं, आंसर राइटिंग प्रोग्राम लगाते हैं, बट दे डू नॉट राइट मोर देन टू टेस्ट। बट वेयर एज संकल्प मेंस बैच स्टूडेंट्स गिव क्लोज टू 70-80% टेस्ट। अब ये क्यों हो रहा है? देयर आर थ्री इंपॉर्टेंट रीजन बिहाइंड इट। द नंबर वन रीजन इज एवरीथिंग व्हाट वी गिव इन संकल्प मेंस बैच इज इन अ टारगेटेड फॉर्मेट, जिससे उसके प्रिपरेशन में एक डिसिप्लिन आता है, एक कंसिस्टेंसी आती है। सेकंड इज हर एक स्टूडेंट को अपने हैंड रिटन नोट्स बनाने हैं जब वो सेशन देख रहा है, एंड उसे शेयर करने हैं हमारे साथ। ये कंपलसरी पार्ट है टू ब्रिंग इन दैट डिसिप्लिन। एंड थर्ड एंड मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग इज हर एक स्टूडेंट को कंपलसरी जूम लाइव टेस्ट देना है आफ्टर एवरी 15 सेशन, जिससे एक अकाउंटेबिलिटी आती है पूरे प्रिपरेशन में। हमने ऑब्जर्व किया है जब स्टूडेंट्स के साथ राइट कंटेंट है, उसके हैंड रिटन नोट्स है, उसका रिविजन हो रहा है, स्ट्रक्चरिंग ऑफ आंसर कैसे करना है अगर ये उसे पता है, तो डेफिनेटली वो नंबर ऑफ टेस्ट ज़्यादा देता है एंड ही गेट्स अ लॉट ऑफ कॉन्फिडेंस थ्रू द एंटायर प्रोसेस। तो संकल्प मेंस बैच इज अ कंप्लीट प्रोसेस। इट इज नॉट जस्ट अ टेस्ट सीरीज बट कंप्लीट प्रोसेस। इट स्टार्ट्स विद ब्रेनस्टॉर्मिंग इन द सेशन। सेकेंडली वी टीच एवरी टॉपिक ऑफ द सिलेबस बोथ फ्रॉम स्टैटिक एंड करंट एस्पेक्ट। स्टूडेंट मेक देयर नोट्स। आफ्टर ईच सेशन वी गिव देम टू क्वेश्चन टू प्रैक्टिस अलॉन्ग विद मॉडल आंसर्स। We have topper sessions where toppers teach how to structure answer. And last and most important thing is there is compulsory Zoom live test after every 15 sessions. तो इस प्रोग्राम में हम पूरे प्रोसेस पर फॉलो करते हैं, ना कि सिर्फ एक पार्ट पर। टेस्ट सीरीज इस प्रोग्राम का पार्ट है, बट वी फोकस ऑन द एंटायर प्रोसेस। एंड बाय द एंड ऑफ डिसंबर आपका पूरा मेंस प्रिपरेशन रेडी रहेगा, क्योंकि नेक्स्ट ईयर यू हैव ओनली 89 डेज बिटवीन प्रीलिम्स एंड मेंस। तो दिस इज द राइट टाइम टू प्रिपेयर फॉर मेंस एंड नॉट जस्ट जॉइन एनी टेस्ट सीरीज और आंसर राइटिंग प्रोग्राम, बट जॉइन द कंप्लीट होलिस्टिक प्रोग्राम। यू कैन चेक द रिव्यूज ऑफ टॉपर्स हु हैव क्लियर्ड मेंस विद दिस प्रोग्राम। अगर आपके और भी कोई क्वेरीज है, आप डायरेक्टली मुझसे बात कर सकते हो ऑन द गिवन बिलो नंबर, एंड यू कैन ऑल्सो विजिट अस एट target upsc.in।
My name is Achal Upadhyay and I have secured All India rank 288 in UPSC Civil Services Examination 2023. Target UPSC ka Sankalp Mains program काफी इफेक्टिव था, इन द सेंस दैट द पेडागॉजी दैट वाज अडॉप्टेड इन दैट कोर्स वाज क्वाइट यूनिक। फ्रॉम माय पर्सनल एक्सपीरियंस आई कैन से दैट टारगेट यूपीएससी इमेंसली हेल्प मी ड्यूरिंग माय मेंस प्रिपरेशन, स्पेशली बिकॉज आई वाज एबल टू डेवलप माय ओन हैंड रिटन नोट्स, आई वाज एबल टू डेवलप अ सेंस ऑफ ब्रेनस्टॉर्मिंग ड्यूरिंग द एक्चुअल मेंस एग्जामिनेशन, एंड आई वाज एबल टू मेंटेन माय इक्वानिमिटी एंड कंपोजर ड्यूरिंग द एग्जामिनेशन। और इन सब के पीछे सुदर्शन सर और अदर फैकल्टी मेंबर्स और अथर सर का बहुत बड़ा योगदान था। तो एस्पिरेंट्स को भी एडवाइस है कि एंड आई हैव आल्सो रिकमेंडेड मेनी अदर एस्पिरेंट्स हु हैव ऑलरेडी जॉइन्ड द टारगेट यूपीएससी संकल्प कोर्स एज वेल एज अदर प्रीलिम्स कोर्स दैट इज दैट आर बीइंग ऑफर्ड। तो सुदर्शन लोधा सर एक तरह का स्ट्रक्चर बनाकर देते थे हर क्वेश्चन को, हर टॉपिक को कैसे अप्रोच करना है बाय डिवाइडिंग एनी काइंड ऑफ अ रिप्लाई इन सर्टन एस्पेक्ट्स लाइक इंट्रोडक्शन, द बॉडी ऑफ द क्वेश्चन, एड्रेसिंग द डिमांड ऑफ द क्वेश्चन, कंक्लूजन एंड वे फॉरवर्ड। एंड इन सारी ही चीजों के लिए अलग से पॉइंट्स, अलग से डेटा और अलग से एग्जाम्पल्स प्रोवाइड किए जाते थे, विच वर मोस्टली क्वाइट डायनामिक, एंड जो आई डोंट थिंक बाकी इंस्टीट्यूट इतना ज्यादा डायनामिकली इन चीजों को पढ़ाया करता था। यहाँ पर सिर्फ प्रिंटेड नोट्स नहीं दिए जाते, बल्कि हमें खुद एनकरेज किया जाता है कि हमारे अपने सेल्फ मेड नोट्स हों। ऑल दीज नोट्स वर प्रिपेयर्ड ड्यूरिंग द क्लासेस, ड्यूरिंग द लाइव क्लासेस, एंड इन द एंड द कंसाइज नोट्स अलॉन्ग विद द एग्जाम्पल्स अलॉन्ग विद द करंट अफेयर्स हेल्प मी टू एड वैल्यू टू माई आंसर्स एंड टू डू अ क्विक रिविजन बिफोर द मेन्स एग्जामिनेशन ऑल्सो। और एक होलिस्टिक अप्रोच से पढ़ने का फायदा यह भी हुआ कि पर्सनली मेरे इस बार क्यूमुलेटिव स्कोर जीएस में 446 आया, विच इज अमंग द हाईएस्ट ओनली। सो आई हाईली ओ दिस स्कोर टू द संकल्प मेंस बैच प्रोग्राम। तो आपको भी एडवाइस है कि अगर आपको क्रिस्प नोट्स चाहिए, अपने हैंड रिटन नोट्स चाहिए और ब्रेनस्टॉर्मिंग आपको सीखनी है सो दैट यू कैन हैंडल एनी काइंड ऑफ क्वेश्चंस इन द एग्जामिनेशन, सो डू ट्राई टू हैव एटलीस्ट वन कोर्स ऑफ टारगेट यूपीएससी। और अगर कोर्स नहीं तो आप एक बार उनकी वीडियो जरूर देखिए, आई एम श्योर आपको खुद ही इंस्पिरेशन मिलेगी कि हाउ टू प्रिपेयर, व्हाट कैन बी द ट्रिक्स टू प्रिपेयर, एंड यू विल हैव सम क्वालिटी कंटेंट, सम वैल्यू एडिशंस फॉर योर मेंस प्रिपरेशन एंड प्रीलिम्स प्रिपरेशन एज वेल। So thank you so much Sudarshan sir for the guidance. Thank you to the Target UPSC team for having such kind of courses and good quality content. And all the best to all the aspirants who are engaging themselves in their journey. Best of luck. Namaste and Jai.
I am Tripti Kalhans and I have secured All India rank 199 in this year's UPSC Civil Services Examination 2023. So I was a part of Sankalp Mains batch of 2023 of Target UPSC, and the batch helped me scoring good marks in this year's mains examination. Target UPSC under the guidance of Sudarshan Lodha sir was extremely helpful for me during this journey, because I could see that every class was taken by sir and he was present over there to give you the guidance as well as the notes making session that happened during that time, and brainstorming session definitely helped me a lot in securing good marks. And also the evaluation of the answers by Atharv sir were extremely helpful to me, because I got to know where I was doing things wrong and how I could improve my marks as such. Definitely this course was very helpful for me. Brainstorming is very important, because what happens is during the answer writing period you will have to write the answers at the same point and think about it, and without any proper guidance from outside world. So that at that moment brainstorming comes to the core to help you out. And note making definitely helps you because you can revise those notes in short time. The notes are very crisp and that helps you during your revision strategy. So what happens is ki there's I think around 10-15 points and in which you can cover your minimum support price, which comes in handy during the revision time. So definitely notes making and brainstorming are a good point to help you enrich your answer writing strategy during the 3 months time period you have between the prelims and the mains examination. So the test evaluations, like after the notes were made, so 1 or 2 weeks after that, you are given the syllabus wherein you have to prepare that and the answer writing session happens. So I remember that during the initial period when I wrote initial answers, my marks were not that well. But eventually I got good scores because the guidance given by Atharv sir, he gives you proper genuine guidance. And if you properly follow that, you can secure good marks. So he also motivates you because I have seen that he doesn't give you any negative comment as such. He will just properly analyze the questions and give you positive feedback on that. Wherein if you improve them, you can definitely score good marks, and has also happened with me in this journey. So what I would say is that I think this channel Target UPSC is very genuine. I have seen their efforts, and since they are giving you such good quality content at such minimum prices, definitely you should go for it if you are able to afford it, because it helps you enrich your strategy and you can do time management with it. And I would like to also thank Target UPSC because it helped me during this journey. And Sudarshan Lodha sir, I especially thank, because I see his guidance is very important. He is very honest, I think. And he is very passionate about the teaching, because he used to be very strict also during the classes. And sometimes he even scolded people during in between. So what happens is ki I can see that yes, this person is into teaching the people, and in very short amount and in very minimum of the cost. So if you feel like it, definitely watch the YouTube videos and you will yourself see how good the quality of content it is, and then you can definitely join the batch if you feel like it.
Hello friends, I am Chaitanya Giri. I have secured All India Rank 117 in UPSC CSE 2023. I have been part of Sankalp Mains Batch program in Target UPSC, and it has helped me make certain concise notes on current affairs issues as well as certain static portions. It has also helped me provide with data and facts, which I have utilized in my mains answers as well. Also, the brainstorming part, which is there in Sankalp Mains Batch, that has helped me develop the ability to also tackle questions which I don't know and make a good enough answer so that it can fetch me average marks. So I believe that this batch has helped me in my endeavor of achieving this good rank in UPSC. And I would also like to mention that I have taken this course twice. Even in my first attempt, I opted for this course, and I found it so good that I opted for this course in my second attempt as well. Thank you.
Everyone, I am Farhan sir. I have scored a rank 369 in UPSC CSE 2023. My association with Target UPSC dates back to the time when I came across videos of Sudarshan sir on YouTube. It was a fair chance, happy go event that I came across his videos, and the association continued thereafter through my mains, where I joined Sankalp Mains Batch. Especially my association with sir was really important because I was already a working professional. I was working as a DSP in Jammu and Kashmir Police, and my work was really hectic and my work schedules were very tight. In that way, the Sankalp Mains Batch and the notes and everything that we prepared during the whole duration of course was really helpful to me. Regarding Sankalp Mains Batch, it was really effective for me, I'll especially say for somebody who had very limited time on his hand to prepare, especially considering a number of aspects in the Sankalp Mains Batch. The ones that I would like to mention here are the brainstorming session at the start of every topic or every question that we discussed. It was really good. The minute or two that we got really helped me in framing a lot of answers during my real examination in mains 2023. This time around with Sudarshan sir and his really novel way of covering all those topics which generally do not get covered while you are preparing on your own, or in fact even if you have taken coaching from a lot of institutes. To precisely point out here, I still remember one of the questions in our GS2 paper that was related to Competition Commission of India, and I was really amazed while writing the answer during the exam that it had directly come from what we had studied in one of the sessions. Considering that Target UPSC is in itself an institute which has just started off in the recent years, they have a very small team. And I guess having a small team was quite effective for me because I could get up close mentorship with Atharu sir, who could evaluate my papers and also send concrete feedback when I could improve on the mistakes that I was committing during that had committed in the previous attempt, and I was committing while writing the answers. One thing in all of this which was really beneficial to me was the fact that which I felt personally was, while you write a test series of an institute which is very reputed, generally the feedback that is provided is not in toto very proper. Wherein here I could see that the feedback would always be on the right side of the scheme, where I felt that I could really improve upon the things that I had written in the paper and how I could continue with it in the future.
Not even a single one. I did not take any coaching. Okay. And even the Sankalp Means was the first batch which I actually took. I think the main herd mentality comes from the point of view of money they are spending.
Right.
Because if we see today that coachings are charging too much money,
right,
that is a reality one to do that. Okay.
Right.
And I spend around 10,000
on
Sankalp Means back. So people are thinking, oh, 10,000, what are they going to provide?
Right.
So that has to be broken first, because it was the most effective batch I have come across.
Right.
That I would say.
Hello everyone, my name is Shubhra Panda, All India Rank 204. I was part of Sankalp Mains batch Target UPSC, and that has really helped me to bring an edge to all my answers. It brought regularity, it helped me in making my notes good, and it also helped me in bringing some quality points into my answer that actually helped me to gain marks. So I'm really thankful for all the efforts put by Sudarshan sir